For governor, Bill Schuette has the weakest record on immigration.
When the attorney general had an opportunity to support President Trump's travel ban and join 16 other AGs, he failed to do so.
Schuette voted to prohibit immigration agents from doing their job and supported pro-amnesty Jeb Bush over Trump.
Bill Schuette? He was a Jeb Bush supporter. He even ran his campaign.
Where's Schuette on immigration?
All right, Bill, wherever the hell he is.
Not with us. Brian Calley wants real border security and no sanctuary cities. Calley for governor.